like your tattoo.
Ah, thanks.
It says hell.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Are you Vietnamese?
Chinese.
Chinese. Oh.
They Vietnamese. My wife Vietnamese.
Can I take a picture of this?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Thank you. Can I get a picture of you too? Can I get a picture of you? That's all right.Very beautiful picture. Thank you very much. Love to. You too, look lovely together. Let me do a close up. Absolutely lovely. Thank you so much for the picture. I appreciate it. Thank you. Can I have a picture of you? This, right here. So, where's your, the straw fedora coming from?Coming from Ecuador, or made it right here?
China.
Oh, made in China.
Yeah, paper.
The nice ones actually coming from Ecuador.
Okay.
Yeah, they made from tequila straws.
All right.
They split it. This is paper.
Yeah.
Yeah. Paper. I saw the tequila straws.
Okay. Yeah. Which is, I learned something today.
This is called a fedora straw hat.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Where are you from?
I'm from China.
No, for real?
Yes, for real, but I know fedora.
Well, what part of the United States you live in?
I have no idea. Philadelphia? Ever heard of it?
No, I'm gonna have to look on the map for that one.
Yeah. Thank you, ma'am. Enjoy you take care. Have a nice one. The color of your hair looks so interesting.What color is it called?
So it was like a blend of orange, pink.
It looks nice. Looks
Thank
nice.
You. Thank
I
you,
like、
sir.
Your earphones too. It looks like pinkies on.
Yes.
Can I get a picture if you don't mind?
Sure.
Okay, that looks so cool. I like that. I do street photography. Thank you so much.
Sure.
Thank you for the courtesy. All right, bye bye now.Love your bike. Looks so nice. And you get a couple of pictures, please. Let me get a close up. Let me wait for the background to clear. Thank you so much, officer. Let me give you one of my cards.And send me an email, I'll send the picture back to you.
Okay,
thank you, officer.
All right, thank you.
That's a beautiful picture. Can I get a picture of you three? I love your pose just right here. It's so elegant. I like your pose. Can I get a picture just like this? One picture. Beautiful picture.
Thank you
very much. All right, bye bye. I am telling you, I've never seen anything like this. You're using Mommy A7?
Six.
Six? Oh, nice, nice.
Yeah.
This is the rich man's medium format camera. Oh, my Lord, it's so nice. Yeah. Can I have a picture of you?
Sure, sure.
Oh, cool. That is so cool. I have a Mommy RZ.
6.7?
Yeah, 6x7, but I can't afford a rangefinder either. 6 or 7 is so expensive.
It is. The Mommy A7 is really expensive, but I actually like this form factor better. I do like the square form factor, and I like that this is compact.
Oh, it's beautiful. This is beautiful.
Yeah, so I really, really love this camera. So this is like one of my favorite focal lengths too, like the about 35.
Oh, okay. That's great.
So like, this is like a nice little compact medium format camera I can walk around
that with. That is so cool. Are you a street photographer?
So I do some street photography, but I don't say I'm a street photographer because it's like I like more taking like cityscape and then some like city portraiture of like random people.
Oh, it's beautiful. The same here.
Yeah.
I do the very same. What's your name?
Sybil.
Sybil.
Yeah.
I'm Alex. How do you do? Okay. Today is the July 14th, and we have Sybil in Dilworth Plaza.
And I'm very hot.
I see you carrying your beautiful Mommy A6.
This is my Mommy A6. I'm out taking some street photography photos and cityscape, and I'm enjoying this wonderful hot weather that I'm sweating into death, but having a lot of fun doing so.
That's beautiful. How long have you been doing film photography?
So I've been doing film photography for about 4 years. It's been a lot of fun. I've been trying out a lot of different formats, and today I have my Mommy A6, which is a 6x6 camera, and I'm having a lot of fun shooting with the 50mm focal length, which is one of my favorite focal lengths, which is, I think is about equivalent to 35-28.
Uh-huh.
So I'm just having a lot of fun just going outside because it's a nice weather. Like yesterday it was like raining. So I'm just having some time out and just shooting some medium format.
Nice, nice. What made you love photography?
I really love that photography is like a nice little form of art where you're just capturing the moment, and like a picture can tell 1,000 words. So any type of story can be developed from just one little picture.
Mm-hmm.
So I really, really enjoy taking photographs of people and cityscape and landscape where you can kind of immerse yourself into a new world. And I really love film because it's a whole different aesthetic that slows you down, helps you compose your images a little bit better, and then you kind of think about what you're shooting. So that's why I really, really love film photography.
Super nice, super nice. I really hope I will be running into you again, Philly.
Yeah, yeah. So you can definitely follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is _SJA_photography. So, and I can definitely text it to you too.
I'll definitely follow you there.
Yeah, I have a couple of nice, I just started too, because I'm pretty new to Instagram. I'm not a big social media person, but that's what I'm
doing. I am pretty sure I will find a lot of nice pictures on Instagram.
Yeah, there's good portraits on there. I haven't posted too much film, but I have great portraits on there.
Great. Yeah. Sybil, this is Sybil. Once again,
nice
free film photographer in Philly. Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Love the little scarf you have on the head.
Oh,
love
thank
it.
You.
Looks so nice. Can I get a picture of you sitting right here? With the magic color, just right here.
Okay.
Yeah, great. Just stand up. Your close up. Beautiful. Thank you so much. I'll give you one of my cards. I do a lot of street photography in the city. Send me an email, I'll send a picture back to you free of charge.
You don't live here though.
But email has no boundaries.
Okay, email has no boundaries. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Okay, where are you guys from?
Minneapolis.
Never heard of that place.
Okay, there
just
you
kidding.
Go. I know.
Take care. Enjoy your stay.
Thank you.
Bye bye.